I'm sorry, Miss Wood.
I know Dr. Roman called it in.
Well, did she mention there's a 24-hour waiting period on OxyContin?
Ow.
You all right?
Okay, you don't have any back there?
I hate seeing such a pretty gal in pain. I sure wish there was something I could do for you. Massage might loosen you up.
Hear that, Bob? Doesn't your college buddy Jamie work for Ramstead?
Yeah.
Well, what a coincidence.
Hey, Nance. Cat got your tongue? For once? Before I forget, I really need my shovel back. Is it in your garage? Thanks. Cindy had her heart set on planting a garden this spring. I'll be honest. Did you enjoy that just a little? No? It's too bad. You're gonna enjoy this even less.
I thought there was basketball here tonight.
No, it's a support group tonight. Bonnet Heads Anonymous.
What's that?
It's a support group for men who love Little House on the Prairie.
Are you serious? Only in New York.
When you think back on it, I really think back on an entire body of work which has lasted now for over 40 years. It's undeniable, undeniable that this was Jason Bateman's best work.
How long did they live here?
About a year and a half. And they were late on their rent just about every month.
Did you ever see the girl? Did you ever see Gemma?
Once, that I can remember. A couple weeks before the robbery, I came to get the rent.
Did you ever get the impression something was wrong?
How do you mean?
Well, did she look scared? Did she try and signal you?
No.
A 35-year-old man with a 16-year-old girl, that didn't raise any red flags.
I only saw her for a split second. Could have been his daughter or his niece. She had green hair. I didn't know it was the girl everyone was looking for. If I did, I would have called the police.
Mr. Lesher, we sent out a foreclosure letter 3 weeks ago.
No, I have the paperwork in my car.
On the floor!
Shh, it's okay, just stand up.
Let's go.
Special Agents Russell and Navabi. First responders indicated that the robbers knew exactly what they were looking for.
Yeah, it was a classified diplomatic pouch owned by the Saudi government.
Do you have any security feeds?
Of course. This way.
So nothing else was taken?
Yeah, stupid, right? You'd think they'd take something else to mislead us.
I'll catch up with you.
Yeah, I mean, I don't think we need to bother your supervisor. You're sure the machine has been moved off the premises?
I'm pretty sure, yeah.
Wow, my bosses are really gonna kill me. What are we gonna do about this, Derek? I mean...
Wait. The blades that machine grinds, they haven't been moved yet. They're still in the dry dock.
The blades?
Yeah, I saw plans with them. They're marked classified, but you probably have clearance.
Which way is the dry dock?
This way. You know, the new plant is gonna be closer to my house, and I'm gonna get to see my kids more. This is them. It's Lucas. And Ryan, and that's Danny.